Today, July 8, we celebrate the feast of Blessed Peter Vigne. Peter Vigne was born on 28 August 1670 in Privas, France. After receiving a good level of education and instruction towards the end of his teenage years, his life was suddenly transformed by a new awareness of the presence of Jesus Christ in the Eucharist. In 1690, he entered Sulpician Seminary in Viviers. He was ordained a priest on September 18, 1694. His desire to work as a missionary among the poor was central to his decision in 1700 to join the Vicentians in Lyons. Here, he received a solid formation in conducting popular missions, and with his fellow priests, he began visiting towns and villages in the work of evangelization. When he was 36, Father Vigne understood that God wanted him to leave the congregation in order to dedicate himself to helping the poor living in the countryside. In 1712, he came to Bossuet-le-Roi, and this place became his place of residence. It was there that he founded the Congregation of the Sisters of the Blessed Sacrament. Anxious to give the youth access to instruction, thus helping them grow in their faith and Christian values, Peter Vigne opened schools and also established a training school for teachers. When he was 70, the effects of exhaustion became evident. While preaching at Renquel in Vercors Mountains, on 8 July 1740, Father Vigne became seriously ill and died shortly after. Blessed Peter Vigne was beatified on October 3, 2004 by Pope John Paul II and proposed to the Universal Church as an example of a tireless missionary and apostle of the Most Holy Sacrament. Blessed Peter Vigne, pray for us.